you know, you're going to be dead and gone someday, and you know, you got two choices. What do you want on your tombstone? Do you want it to say he never missed a meeting, or do you want it to say he was a great father? And that stuck with me for my entire parenthood.